Up here on Mount Tabor, White Rock National Park, Long Branch Brook area. This is a swamp off of Forest Service Road 10. Not too far from here, down the road this way to the west, is 6.0 Road. Anyways, I was on the backside of this little marshy swamp one time here, up there during rifle season hunting. And not too far coming down towards this marshy swamp out there. It used to be a lot wetter. It's dried up over the years. And somebody was whistling at me. There was nobody up. I went up and down this road from Buckball to Danby, and there was no other hunters up here. And something whistled at me twice, and let me tell you, you ever get that eerie feeling like you're being watched? I always assumed it was just a fluke chance, but after watching the Finding Bigfoot show and seeing the Bigfoot whistles at people, I think that's what it was. But anyways, out there on the back side of that marsh up in the woods, 100 yards is where it happened. There's the infamous 6.0 road. You follow that road up and it goes only maybe a couple miles up in a cul-de-sac. It ends, but if you keep following it over, you had four-wheel drive, and I don't think the Forest Service opens anymore. Come out of Wallingford Pond. Anyways, up on the right there, about a mile and a half back in, you have a set of series of swamps. Up there on the swamp is where myself, my friend Randy, Gordy Sheldon, and his son all seen something the same day. And anyways, I guess from what I've heard, the locals refer to him as the Big Man. And you know, it'd be a perfect place anybody wants to go on a Bigfoot expedition. I recommended this Finding Bigfoot when they came to Vermont, and where did they go? They went to Shoreham, Orwell area for another sighting, which makes no sense when numerous locals have seen it up here. Green Mountain National Forest, White Rocks, Long Brook Branch area, 6.0 Road. Remember that.